In this video, we will learn to find the limit of 2 times n upon square root of square of n plus 1 as n approaches infinity. Let us assume L is the limit of 2 times n upon square root of n plus 1 as n approaches infinity. Multiplying the numerator and the denominator by common factor does not change the value of the fraction. So let us multiply the numerator and the denominator by 1 upon n. Here, I have cancelled out the common factor n in the numerator and taken n inside the square root expression in the denominator. We can rewrite the denominator expression as square root of n upon square of n plus 1 upon square of n. Further simplification gives us L is equal to limit of 2 upon square root of 1 plus 1 upon square of n as n approaches infinity. We know as n approaches infinity, 1 upon square of n approaches 0, so L is equal to 2 upon square root of 1 plus 0. Further simplification gives us L is equal to 2. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.